I'm here to spit the most ridiculous freestyle in the history of history. Oh, goodness.
Oh, goodness.
This is my ridiculous freestyle.
It's
not destiny. Yeah,
yo. Yeah.
I'm here to be ridiculous. I'm spitting this, never quitting this. I'm hitting this. I'm here to be ridiculous. Like Rob Deerdeck went around to the party, they asked, are you here yet? I said, yeah, I am. I come with the models, the bottles. I'm bringing heat, so take a seat. I won't repeat. You can't delete me. I'm legendary. I'm kind of scary, like the Tooth Fairy. He wasn't hairy. He's bald. Dwayne The Rock Johnson. I'm spitting this nonsense. That didn't really rhyme. But I have something better in mind. I'm thinking of a plan to be the man, like Matt LeBlanc. I'm talking Friends. My raps, they haunt to no end. Alright? It's not alright. I'm about to take flight. I'm out of sight, like John Cena. I'm about to step into this arena and wrestle them all. I'm about to have a ball. Talking Chris Paul, Jake Paul, Logan Paul. That was just kind of a stall. And now I'm after the gold. I'm feeling kind of old. This right here is kind of bold. Are you sold? Come on. Come on. Are you messing with the song? Am I doing something wrong? Am I high? I might get the bomb. I don't even know what to say. I'm just here to play until I'm old and gray. Day by day, week by week, I'm wearing this, I'm on fleek. I'm feeling kind of bleak, but here I'm gonna try to sneak into your minds with these rhymes, with my pen. But it kind of depends on if you're feeling it. Cause if you're not feeling it, then I'm just stealing it. Stealing your mind with my rhyme. That was the third time that I said that. Part 2 coming soon.